and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
For this game, driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Cuts it out. The defence can get it clear. Firmly met. And the volley. Ball's loose, who's getting there? They've got it back and can have another go. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Looks like a good ball through. He's there to get rid. And that's a throw. Ball's gone out of play. Got a corner here. Header! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. Wasn't quite enough, though. Well, that's what's called setting your stall out. They've begun with great conviction and efforts at goal are mounting up. This is good play.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Chance! Decent ball. So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Well defended, that had to be done. Back of the net!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
He was so alert to the possibilities there, great stuff.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Goes wide. It's a loose ball.
That is wayward.
Oh, he's latched onto that ball so well, but no joy with the shot.
So, midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie.
Side really getting hold of the ball,
and Villa passes it through.
Hits one! He has done it! And they get themselves in front! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
A long forward pass. So what now? Tries a through ball. It's a goal!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen. Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
This is quite a battle.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Tries a long pass towards the front. Looks to slip it through. Can he find a finish now? Good clearance and very necessary. Now the pass. Tries a header!
Well, listen, that was made a lot easier by such a delicious cross. Oh, look, they should have reacted to that quicker. You know, still, he was helped by the fact that the marking was so poor.
Surely, and the flag has stayed down.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. In with a header! The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Vila throws it out to the flank. Back out it comes. Comes sliding in. And the first 45 minutes are up.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn towards the screen for a special presentation featuring our guest performers today.
So once again, we're underway.
Both sides a bit lacking in intent.
Up he gets! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Oh, he did really well to force the mistake by pressuring them like that. That's great grit for you. Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho, and only a goal will do for them.
Chance! He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
Really didn't have enough to concern the defence.
Looks like a good ball through. Here it comes. Wasn't the greatest of balls. Looks to slip it through.
Heads it!
Good delivery, but no joy.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
Flags up.
He may have been caught offside, but they aren't going to give up on that type of run. They only need to get it right once, and it's all about the timing now.
Balls out on the left now. Now the pass. Here it comes. Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. Passes it through. That'll be a goal kick.
option. Time to deliver.
Pass it over to the other flank.
He's come loose. He's looking to get there first. What a throw in. Plays it in. Better pass there.
Tries a through ball.
Turns and goes back. Brings it forward. Looks like a good ball through. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Looks to slip it through. He's got away with one there. There he is, making his presence felt.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Tries a through ball.
Has a swing at it! Ball's loose, who's getting there? It's good progress he's made on the ball. There are a few waiting for it. It's a throw in. Whipped in. Going for goal! Sighs all around the ground. Horrible miss.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that because he should have put them ahead then.
The pass.
Well, at the team's level now, possession is everything for them. You can't keep giving it away.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Shoots! He scores! And surely that's the winner! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just has to stop working.
just a few more moments for them to hang on. Finish line. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Passes it through. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Oh, good interception. It's a brilliant interception. Gets good distance on it. Sergio Sanchez. Tries to cut back. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side. And the result reflects as much. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continued to produce expansive attacking play that was ultimately too hard to handle. They were simply too good in the wide areas. And, you know, it was a real risk and reward approach that gave them the crucial advantage.
Thanks to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.